7. Ahora te lo estoy ganando. Paran, paran. Tiene que tener un nombre, no, claro. Six minutes. On that last one, I did mine. Nervous for Sunday? Are you feeling cool? How comes? Oh, fair enough. But you have to go. You have to go down, don't it? Oh damn. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, that doesn't help. Bond him. Oh yeah, that's true, they did.
From scrimmage, second down. Okay, there's a tone setter. First play from scrimmage, stuff him in the backfield.
You know what they were doing last night in the hotel room? Visualizing exactly that. That's what they were thinking about. Making that play, having leverage lower than the offensive lineman, getting into the offensive backfield, knocking someone down. Just what you said, set the tone early for this game.
Jeez, you are fired up.
When I see a play like that, I can't help it.
Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. From the shotgun, it's Rivers. And he's got his man Hilton.
Thank you. I need to play Madden at least once or two games a day. I need to get back into the hang of things. I need to get to this. Yeah, I'm in 3 days, but I need to get into the I need to get to the Super Bowl, man.
From the 39, Rivers. They'll try and set up the screen to Hines. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
I like the screen. What do you mean? Was it more hard?
Especially on the opening drive, because Brandon, when guys come out of the locker room, especially those pass rushers, they are so amped up to get to the quarterback. you can use that against them, and a screen pass is a great way of doing it. A lot of teams against good pass rushing teams, they want to run the screen 10 to 12 times in a game.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Just consistent move.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up.
In the game.
They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
Rivers on the money, complete. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs.
Yeah, I try not to touch that button.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook. So effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
They'll run on first down with Marlon Mack. And a pretty good run there as he gets seven down to the 33.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you can establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because it'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
And he was just that cool.
On second down, here's a run with Mack. And not able to break away this time as they're going to stop him right around the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to lead to a third and four coming up.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively.
Better than an hour.
Straight quickness. He's the whole package, and that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
Rivers from the gun on third down. That's complete to Hines out of the backfield. And he is going to have a Colts first down, although it doesn't appear to be by much. He needed four, and he got four on third down. First and 10 now.
Yeah, that's emotional.
They'll toss this right side to Mack. And he'll be brought down at about the 25 after a pickup of four.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
That's expensive.
Mine was the present.
Fair enough. It'll be interesting to see what they do. That's fair. If it cost that much, I'd be like, god damn.
But that's what it's worth.
That's a lot of money.
Give him a loss of 6 yards.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time, because let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? You might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
On third down, a run by Mack.
Yeah.
And he went nowhere, but went backwards, back to the 33. Nothing doing there as the 13th play of the drive proves to be unlucky.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave him 7 blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackle through.
You should have hit me.
Exactly what happened.
Got this.
They were probably hoping to get him a little bit closer.
Not that one.
But he was able to get it done from deep.
Nice little tester for him to begin.
But it'll be interesting to see what happens with Blitz against Warriors at the end of the year.
They made him stretch it out a little bit, but he's
so cool.
Great now that he put it through the pipes.
Taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Well, they struggled against me. They're playing Olympians this week, I swear. I'm actually trying to think what game to go watch this week on Sunday.
At their own 15. Here's the first carry for Le'Veon Bell.
The thing is, who's playing who? At what? Or are Blitz playing at Olympians, or are Olympians playing at Blitz? I do have a new camera. I might see if I can stream it. That'll be so fun. I'll allow it. Nope. I'm good. I don't even want to travel to that place. Somewhere different. Somewhere hella different. yeah, forget Blackheath. I don't ever want to travel. I don't, if I don't have to travel, if I can't get there on the M25, I don't want to get there. It's the God's honest truth. If I can't, I don't want it. I was wondering where you're going to try to go to that. You definitely got to Kelsey.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that
one. Oh, fair enough. You would have had him as well. You would have had him easily. Whew, thank God you did. Oh, wow. Yeah. I didn't drop it.
And he'll be taken down, but now work it across midfield. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe
absolutely.
What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward.
You absolute bastard. Damn, I thought that hit would have come in. Oh, you! You're inbounds.
The best quarterbacks that ever played the game all wanted to blend in.
Oh, I missed you. One of the guys. But sometimes you twice. I'm very annoyed at that. Protect yourself and not take hits like that. I'm coming to clean you out.
Now a first down carry by Bell. And he's able to get this inside the 10 now to the 9. Solid run on first down, gain of 7, leaves him with a 2nd and 3. That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way to move the football, partner.
Absolutely, pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they did get a first down, but still, you take runs like
you
that
first down
every time, won't you? It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up first and goal.
Put your ass in the
That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to 2nd down. This defense is really floating around in the first half.
No. I saw it. It was there. That's annoying. That was who? Bella? Oh, dead ones.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he is dropped at the 23. The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And fortunate to get points on the board last time, they had to hit a really long field goal to do so. The kickers in today's game are so good and
wow.
So skilled and hit from distance
wow.
That we almost start to take them for
right.
Granted, and we can't do that.
There was no opening there at all.
They've got to feel good about that, and they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out. Yeah, now we'll see if that offense.
offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Working out of the gun, Rivers.
But no, no, no.
Picked up by Charvarius Ward.
No, I feel bumped. No, no, no.
Ooh.
Bumps. No.
And he got there in a hurry.
That's that was perfectly thrown. Oh, you're a prick. You're straight on prick.
And this is going to be taken in by the Colts. Second quarter.
You're lucky I never returned it.
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have a superior team, that they can try these sorts of things, and it won't come back and hurt them later.
They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up the score.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And he's going to have a first down on a gain of about 10, and that'll take us to
slowest streets in the world.
Time rolls around. Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando.
Oh, fuck's sake. Did it again. I did it again. Yeah. He was there all weekend. No.
Now a pass is taken in by Hill, and they're able to get this one across the 35.
Yeah, it's worth it though, I have to admit. Because you get everything in it. So you get bed and breakfast, like you get room service and all of that. Like, it's not. Little bit, but it depends on what you're doing it. And it also does depend on when you go as well, I think.
Mahomes gonna throw a screen to Bell.
Oh god.
And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. 15 yards on the play, first down.
They ran that one well, and not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense.
I forgot how much playing the Chiefs are so annoying.
Better be careful, we can hit you going back the other direction.
First down, it's Bell. It's a
pick. I forgot how annoying playing the Chiefs are. It's just because of the players and Patrick Mahomes. I forgot how annoying he is.
They stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
You're winning. What am I going to tell you? Do I look like I'm a good sportsmanship?
Mahomes to throw on third and one.
No way he caught that. You know what makes it worse is that I pressed pick. To pick that ball, you know, if he picked to you, he was gone.
Field goal attempt, and they're going for it on fourth down. They'll go for it.
I missed. You're lying. I saw it coming. How did I miss that?
So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. This will be, let's see, 38 yards out. Bunker's kick here is good.
How did I miss that?
It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead.
Oh, yeah. And this one travels out of the... Bro, do you know how many times that happens? A player gets there to touch the ball, and he doesn't touch it. What the hell?
Territory. Here's a first and 10 at the 46. Bell. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9.
No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
And he'll get it down here to the 43. So the screen good for only 2. Now it's 3rd down. Working from the gun, Mahomes escaping the pressure right.
Aw, you son of a bitch. I hate Patrick Mahomes so much. I really do hate this guy.
Something special there. Boy, was he moving.
And I'll tell you what a bird's eye view I've got here, because that was...
Oh, I hate you.
Not a lot of wiggle on that. That was catch it and go, and he used those wheels of his. Absolutely devastating effect.
And if you're wondering how fast he was going, next-gen stats clocked him at close to 21 miles an hour.
Yep. Everything pick me, you can pick. Yeah, of course, it gives me 15 seconds.
Now after the touchdown, here's Bunker on to kick it away. Fielded in the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have
stayed inside, but you know. Alright, it's time for... It's time for the comeback. Alright. Let's do this. I really need to start playing a little bit more. And more and more and more and more and more and more and more. I've got so many games I need to play. This is actually kind of ridiculous.
Ready to start their next drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
This is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with
it. It doesn't help that I don't have a quarterback that can't run.
We're having a tough patch. This two shall pass, this two shall pass. And if I would kept having a rough patch, he said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert.
Oh my God!
It's incomplete.
Oh, that's how he throws. That's how he throws. But how did he miss T.Y. Hilton? He was open. That was clearly a first down and more. Alright, so you're bringing him. Like, if you don't catch this, yeah, I swear to God. I had to, bro. If I didn't get a touchdown there, I'd have been pissed. God damn it. Right there, now you're not moving the ball downfield, taking time off the clock. You're leaving yourself a better avenue to continue to make the decide fairly early here. They need the ball back, so here's an onside kick. And the Chiefs are going to make the recovery. Yes, run backwards. Risk reward, the onside kick. Don't get it. The risk comes out to play. It's possible. It's possible. The right person. I think it's actually possible to do it. To press advantages when you have them, and field position leads you to that type of play calling, and whether you want blitz or whether you want to throw the ball deep, those types of things, not that giving up that type of field position, the advantage is switched to their opponent. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Colts territory. 2 yards on the pickup there, it'll be second and eight. They'll go again with Bell. Met at the line of scrimmage and he goes down right there. Two runs in a row, only 2 yards to show for it. He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage. No four outside the spot. Yeah. Oh, DeAndre Hopkins might not play football anymore. Damn. That was very nice. Well, that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's going to come down to hands of the wrong team. Here's a handoff to Hines to begin the drive. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets. Oh, my run game has been non-existent.
Smother it, but a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. They juked him, and he's out. A gain of 5, good enough for the
clears hurdles.
As a screen pass gets him 8. Facing a 2nd and 2 after that last catch. Good for 8 yards. Toss play. It's Mac. Oh, he's got some breathing room. There he goes, right side.
To be honest, I was afraid that he was going to jump out of bounds on the second one. Don't go into the end zone. Shit. Oh, he went into the end zone. Damn.
Evidenced by the final total there on Next Gen Stats.
No, I was afraid of you pressing the timeout button, so I didn't bother try to press anything. I just went straight for it. It's about set to begin this drive. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for him. Flag as well. The return will stop right there. Hey, we still got another quarter to go. Don't speak too soon. Showed off the toughness, but still corralled shy of the 5 at the 6. Oh. 7 yards on the pick up there, and it'll be with a 2nd and 3. Mahomes getting injured. Now that would be, oh good lord, didn't even make a yard. Call it no gain that time, as it's going to leave him with a 3rd and about 3 to go. Shit, he caught it. I thought it was a pick. I'm not gonna lie. He beat him to it. Wow. Yeah. From the gun, Rivers goes right side. And he's got it. So they went ahead and went for 2 to tie the game. Wow, this would be an exciting game for the neutral. Comeback complete. This will be fielded inside the 5. If that juke got through, yeah. Oh my god. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive, and their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a 1st and 10. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back, and he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. That catch good for only a couple. To throw again on 2nd down, Mahomes, and he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. That sack by the D ends, and he comes on track. Ooh, that change of play was very good. Before they can snap it, time runs out. We'll return with more after this break. NFL on EA Sports. Ooh. To be fair, that was a pick, face mask. Well, you're expecting linemen to do aggressive tackles. That was never going to end well. I hate it. God damn it. When you see it coming, that shit hurts. Oh, piss off. That was not PI. God damn it.
Just unable to get it, and the flag did come out.
I had the right play. I had the right player. I had everything there.
Now a toss left side for Edwards Alaire. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards.
That's three goal, Wilson.
That's going to go as a loss of six, and it'll set him back for second down.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Whew. This game has been definitely. It's been a hot minute since we played the game on Madden.
A play fake to Mac. Now
oh, Jesus.
Back in his own seven.
Oh, Chris Jones gave me no time. What the hell happened there, O-line? Oh my days. Lovely. Lovely.
But they get the conversion anyway. On first down, Mack. He slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Back to back nice plays, 12 yards that time at a first down.
I'm still shocked that I've got over 100 yards. One of my running backs actually going to have 100 yards rushing.
Rivers now from the 50. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he'll get it down here to the 43. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming again. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
They'll run on first down. It's Mack. And he's going to get this inside the 30. That one for Indianapolis resulting in 15 yards and a fresh set of downs.
Let's go.
Through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. On first down.
Cool, 5 yards. Oh, six.
A 6 yard pickup brings up
second and
getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. They face a second down, but they are in field goal range. On second down, it's Mack. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he gets it all
You'll always go let me in. I knew you always go let me in. That was close. I almost screwed it up.
Sanchez now, he'll kick it away. Fielded a couple yards.
Oh. Oh, 1 minute to go. 8 points difference. You're waiting for the running back.
I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football before he knew it. He was on his back.
You just didn't take it.
Back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And oh, a crusher
yes.
There.
Thank you.
Picked off by Malik Hooker.
And they are going to set up shot.
How much?
Well, what a turnaround. They exited the lockers with a nice lead, and now all of this, what's happened?
So when you start to write your novel, you'll start out with, it was a...
This was a good game.
It
was a very, very good game.
Because sometimes teams can go in with a lead and get too comfortable, too relaxed, and a couple of things go wrong, and it's hard to get back that good feeling.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. A kneel down here from Rivers, and that should be it.
Listen,
not gonna lie, that was a stupid third half.
There's something a little extra special about doing it in front of your home crowd, isn't there?
And the home crowd applauding, they're happy with what they've seen.
So what time is it? Were you not playing, Ken?
Yeah, that's right. Head to the locker room, throw the wristbands in the crowd for the kids.
Oh, at their ground.
Share it with the home team.
Probably shouldn't do this. I am going to.
It's Hines, and he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 40. 14 on that one, and a first down. First down at the 45 yard line.
So when's your next game then? In 2 weeks.
So this one winds up an Indianapolis victory, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on.
So you get the sense that whatever was said, you have to go to a midweek session.
I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. And that got it done in this one.
True. That's all that really matters, isn't it?